Darling Stephen. I don't know if you'll ever listen to this. Maybe you've decided to stay with Cade, and I can't blame you for that. But I can't wait for you either. I've got to think about the baby. And, well, I should have left a long time ago. I've run out of excuses for not leaving now. But I do love you, Stephen. And I hope you find peace one way or another. Oh, there's planes coming.